Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can delete your Hotmail account, alright? So first step is you want to search for Hotmail on Google. And a notice for you guys, when you search Hotmail, it's going to show you Outlook. And this is why, because Hotmail has been bought by Microsoft and is known as Outlook now. So if you had Hotmail account on the past, now you still have that account, but instead of going to hotmail.com, now you have to go to Outlook in order to log in into your account. You can just enter your previous Hotmail information and you can log in into your account, alright? It's just that they are now known as Outlook, alright? So let me show you guys how you guys can delete your Hotmail account, or also known as Outlook account, alright? So follow the step which I'm going to be showing. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. And if you guys have any question, you can feel free to ask us in the comment. Now with that out of the way, first step after you search for Hotmail, click on Outlook, the first one, outlook.live.com. It's gonna take you to your account. Now if you guys have already logged in into your account, it's gonna straight up bring you over here. If you haven't, it's gonna ask you to log in. So log in into your account and come to this page. Once you're over here, you can click on your username or your profile picture at the top right corner of your screen, and you can click on where it says My Microsoft Account. Click on it and it's gonna take it to your Microsoft account page. So wait for some time until it loads up, and once it loads up, what you want to do is go on versus your info. And once you're under your info page, what you want to do is scroll all the way down at the bottom. All right so I'm scrolling all the way down at the bottom, and you can see this option over here where it says close account. You can click on it and it's gonna take you to the account closing page. Over here, scroll a bit down and you can see where it says close your outlook.com account in blue. You want to click on this. Once you click on it, it's going to take you to this page. Over here, scroll a bit down and choose close your account. And once you click on that, it's going to ask you to verify your ID. So you need to enter the password of your account and click on sign in. Once you enter the password, it's going to ask you to enter your email. So whichever email is linked with your Microsoft or your Hotmail account, enter that. And then a verification code is going to be sent to that mail. Once you verify your mail, your account will be deleted, alright? So yeah, and since I don't want to delete my account, I'm not going to enter my passport and move on to the next step. But if you want to, you have to enter your passport, then verify yourself through your email, and it's done, your account will be deleted. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can delete your Outlook or your Hotmail account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.